Hello and welcome to the Driver's Hub. I'm Kiran and today we are here at KTM Wakrewadi for the launch, or more rather the unveiling of the new RC200. Well, if you can see, I'll move a little bit around. Can we move the camera? No. So, well, you have seen a lot of photos online and there are controversies, like it looks very bad or most of the guys are disappointed. Well, we did have the look at the bike and you'll see the B-roll soon. Like, it does not really look that bad. Once you see it in the flesh, well, it might end up growing on you later on in the future. But other than that, well, mainly the unchanged thing is the engine. Other than that, most of it is changed. Well, the design, like everyone's seen the photos online, there has been a major update on the RC200, and we are also expecting the similar kind of update coming to the RC390 in January or February 2022. So, well, back to the design. Well, the fairing has been revised, the seats have been changed, and well, a lot of stuff here and there. It also has an LCD instrument cluster right now. So, well, if you go one by one, first things first, it has a different headlight unit, and well, you can see the windshield is also a lot steeper, well, compared to the old RC390, where it was a lot more inclined. Because of that, what happens is, I would like to believe there'll be a lot more wind protection compared to the older RC200. So, and other than that, the major updates are the clip-ons. Well, they are a lot higher, so the ergonomics are a lot more relaxed compared to the old RC200. And like, if you want, you can also lower the clip-ons down by 15 mm, just in case you feel like, yes, it's time to go for the weekend canyon runs or take the bike to the track and it's ready for that. So the brake rotors are also bigger than the older RC200. They are 320 mm disc units, and again, they don't have the steel holder that used to come in the Duke lineup and the old RC series of motorcycles. So the disc is a lot bigger. The unsprung mass, that's where the entire game has changed for the new RC200. The older, compared to the older bike, the newer bike is 3.5 kilos lighter without fuel. So like, and also the petrol tank is bigger. Compared to the 9.5 liters of fuel tank, you now have almost 4.2 liters more. That's like 13.7 liters. So that also naturally increases the range. And combined with the better and comfortable ergonomics, well, touring should also be a lot more easier compared to the older RC200, if you look at the new one. So the bike looks a lot more beefier, but again, like when you see from the front, because, well, it looks kind of odd, but that's only from the front. If you look from the side though, it actually looks quite nice, especially the grey and the orange paint scheme. It kind of grows on you, I believe. So other than that LCD instrument cluster, the suspension is a new WP Apex unit, which has 10 mm more travel compared to the older RC200's unit. And the rear shocker is the same one with same pre-adjustability settings. And well, the engine is exactly unchanged, 25.4 bhp 200cc, or more like 199.5cc motor. But the major change is here, the airbox. It's 40% bigger, so there is a lot more air going in. So, well, I would like to believe that would make the torque more available throughout the rev range, because like in the old RC200, you had to like gun it to get all that power and torque. But here, because there's more air going in, the torque will also be available throughout the rev range. Well, we can confirm that once we get the bike and we ride it out. Okay, so along with all the major design updates, the fairings and everything, what KTM has also sneakily done is that they have updated the design for the radiator. So it's basically a curved radiator unit which has a larger surface area. So, well, that should also help along with the cooling and also keep the engine running a lot more for a lot longer. Thank you so much for watching the video. Do like, share and subscribe. Let us know what are your opinions on the new RC200, which paint schemes you like,
and tell him to get a haircut.
Yeah. Like, this video gets like, what, how many likes you want?
At least 100.
If this video gets 1000 likes, he gets a haircut. If this video gets 5000 likes, he goes bald. Come on, guys.
No, I'll clean shave. I'll not go bald, I'll clean shave. But anyways.
Describe where are you getting clean shave. One place we are not interested, one place we are. So, okay.